John Winchester is your father.
He's dead.
No. From beginning together, I don't make it back from this time, do I?
Your dad never saw you again.
I was a legacy. I had no choice.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
You're beginning to understand how I felt after reading John's journal. You didn't let him down. I did. Just like you said.
Well, I was wrong.
No! No, you were right. And I'm going to go back and give him the life he deserves, not the one he was forced to live.
And what if it's not meant to be?
Then it will be.
How can you be so sure?
Because it's the right thing to do.
Hey, sport.
I can save him.
Double strap carved into the board. You're gonna have to get close. And close means you could get ugly.
I know. But do that for blood.
You know, my son is here. But having met you two, I know I would have been proud of him. Should have known better. You're also Winchester's.